Good evening and welcome to the stream. We're doing a little something different today where we've been featuring the Basilisks. Today we're doing some carp fishing here at Grand Union. It's a river in the town of London. We seem to have a pretty nice one on this line here. The average run's about 20 pounds. Normally. Chance to get to that one too. We hope anyway. And I don't know. This one is putting up a big fight. Come on there, fishy. Don't be going getting off now. Let's just come on in like a good boy. Loosen them up here a little bit before he kicks off the line here. See what we got. We got us a, almost 30 pound carp. Alright, that's a pretty good size. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad, my friends. Not bad. And we didn't have a chance to get to line three. So, we'll pick him up here in a second. And reel his behind in. And toss him back out there. Oh, come on. Because we were messing around, we didn't get a chance to grab the fish. But we did have some nice 30-pound carp. They do have a tendency to run pretty good size here. Just say the average is about 20. That one's a little above the average at 30, so. Line two going off. Again, hopefully I'll get the one in and get to the other one. I hope. Again, it doesn't look like we're gonna get this one in time to get the other one. Now this one just swung around in circles. We got him in just enough time to watch that one get broke off. There you go. would sit and wait for another bite. Another nice carp to our collection of carp. And I'll throw the old rod out there again and see if we can't. Add another carp to our carp collection before the stream is over here. And make it a grand total of 350 pounds worth of fish we've caught today. And there we go. And we didn't get anything. Oh well. We thought we had one, but we had nothing. Got something here. So it looks like we're gonna reach our 350 pound for today. We just need a 4 pounder. And I'm thinking this one's at least that much, probably more. Again, we'd like to thank everyone that watches us on Twitch and YouTube, and let you know we appreciate you watching. And we're down to 19 minutes. We're almost done. 15 pounder. Which is over our 350 mark for today. And we'll just see if anything bites here on the other two lines in the next minute. And if not, then we'll call it a day. And, a very productive day at that, at 361 pounds. I thank everyone again and bid y'all a good night. Until next time.